In Waldorf, it's everybody sort of thinks that rhythm has to do with what day you paint and what day you're baking. And yeah, that's about this much of it. The big picture has to do with meals, what time you're going to bed, what time you're getting up, when you're doing those main lessons, how your planning was, when you're going for walks. There's so much more to rhythm about than about when you're painting.